good line expansion.
What went wrong down the stretch in your mind?
Just some turnovers and stuff. Took some ill-advised shots, I think. Didn't lie down defensively. Had some loose balls every day. Yes. It was a few things that kind of added up.
Don't have a lot of recovery time Tuesday. How do you put this behind you? What did you learn from it?
I think that's actually good for us. We'll go back tomorrow, watch the film, and just get ready for our next game. So, you never want to spend too much time thinking about a loss or even a win for that matter either. So, I think this turnaround will be good for us.
Surprised that Illinois tied you on the boards,
35-35? I wouldn't say surprised. I mean, they're a big physical team and stuff, so it was going to be a fight. So, that's all there is to it.
It seems like you got a couple of ticky-tack fouls in the pressure. Is that something that you learn from, that you got to pull back sometimes?
I mean, you never know. I mean, sometimes you can get a gauge of how they're calling the game, but some of those times you never know, what they're going to call. So, obviously, I didn't agree with a lot of them, but, it is how it is.
It seemed like the press went one way or the other. You guys here.
Say it again, sorry.
The press kind of went both ways. They got layups. Off of it at times, and then other times you guys were able to steal the ball. Where were the breakdowns?
Just on the back line, we gotta communicate who's got to cover the basket, who's coming out the pressure. So, sometimes throughout the different lineups, we didn't really have communication. So, sometimes we already get some steals and get some deflections. I had a few. Cordell had some big steals out of the press. So, it was some good and some bad.